On this day in 1960, the American aviator Joseph Kittinger, from a helium balloon in space, free fell for 4 minutes and 36 seconds. It was from a height of 102,800 feet. He reached a terminal velocity of 614 miles an hour and landed safely. It was a record that stood for 52 years. And as he left the relative safety of the helium balloon, he said, "Lord, take care of me now." We have a God in Jesus who came from heaven to earth to be with us, to walk with us, to listen to us, to care for us. And he's a God we can know each and every day. Amen.